because I have so much love. But then he said, I haven't gone anywhere. Just close by. I must have not eaten very much. So I should eat more. But he is still thinking, because I haven't gone very far, that means I haven't eaten very much. And he gets thin. He becomes thin when he eats more, and he becomes fat when he eats less. That is the mentality of a gadha. Gadha doesn't know what he's doing. So because Dhenukasura had a boon from Lord Vamadeva that I will not kill you or your anybody in your family. Lord Bala had to come and kill Dhenukasura to keep the word of Krishna. So although they are the same, but for their own benefit, they sometimes use themselves as being suffered. So you are free from Krishna, but you're not free from me. I will take care of you. Then his other name is also Mushtika Harta. Anybody knows who's Mushtika? Mushtika the wrestler. There were two wrestlers who came to fight with Krishna and Balaram, and their names were Chanur and Mushtika. Krishna killed Chanur, and Balaram killed Mushtika. He is also known as Revati Pritika, the person upon seeing who the love in the heart of Revati awakens. Revati is his consort. His other name is also Langakshatra Yamuna. This is the pastime from after Dwarka time, or in Dwarka time, 8 years after leaving Vrindavan, Lord Balaram actually comes back to Vrindavan. And he chastises Krishna for not going back to Vrindavan. Actually, he was only chastising Krishna. And Krishna told him, why you chastise me? Why don't you go? He said, okay, I will go to Vrindavan, I will look after my parents, your parents, and I will look after all the cowherd boys and girls. They are all lamenting because you are not there, we are not there. So I will go and look after them. So he went to Vrindavan and he lived for 2 months. One day, he was in a very good mood, enjoying the company of the gopis, and he had a little too much varuni to drink. And then, he wanted to have water sports in the Yamuna. And where he was sitting, Yamuna was far away. Few miles. So he is the Supreme Personality of Godhead. So he said to Yamuna, come over. We want to play the water sports here. Come up. Yamuna did not listen to him. Said no. Oh yeah. He picks up his plow and goes and puts right in the middle of Yamuna and that distributes or tributaries so many different ways. So that Yamuna now comes into Gokul where he was, and so many other tributaries of Yamuna, they split from Rajbhumi. That is caused by Lord Balaram, and that's why he was given that name. Also, he moved the whole city of Hastinapur. Do we have time to tell this past time? No? Yes? I don't know. Oh, it's 4:30 now. Okay. We have not for past times, but it's time. So thank you very much. Lord Balaram, say he. Nitai Gaur.